What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our channel. What's going on? Yes, another bad hair day, you guys. I didn't have time to do it yesterday because when I filmed, you guys, I was like, after I filmed, I was done for the day. I think because I was just like so nervous for today. I don't know if I told you guys yesterday. I don't think I told you guys. That's why it's like 7:30 in the morning and I am ready to go because I have to do, you know, my ultrasound thing that you guys know about. And then I find out, then at 2 o'clock I go for a procedure. So let's just say a prayer that I'm one more year cancer free because I will be super pumped and excited. Sorry, hold on 1 second. Okay, so yeah, say a prayer. Let's say a prayer, please. God, please, please, please. All right, so that is it for that intro. I am so sorry about that, but yes, I would like all the prayers in the world, my friends. All right, so let's get into this video because I'm super excited, super pumped. I am teaming up with Hopeful Face Makeup, you guys. You need to subscribe to her channel because this is going to be amazing. And we are doing what's in our Z palette. Actually, this is one of my favorite ones because I love leopard, as you can tell, like a big old Guida in the house. I freaking love the leopard one. So I want to show you what's in my Z palette, and I will explain to you at the end why I'm showing you what's in my Z palette. Okay, here's all my amazing colors. You guys, I rock them every single day. So the first color I'm going to swatch for you guys is Nylon by MAC. The next one is Mylar by MAC. It's really not showing up because that just freaking blends in with my skin. All right, the next one is Shimma Shimma by Makeup Geek. Yeah, Makeup Geek is so freaking bomb. Look at that shimmer shimmer. The next one is Phantom. The rest are going to be Makeup Geek, guys. Phantom, look at this purple. Like, bada bing, bada boom, in your face. Let me take off my bracelet because I am so excited for this, you guys, because I cannot wait to tell you what's going to happen at the end. Typhoon, Makeup Geek, yes. This is what I'm wearing on my eyes today. Look at that color. Seriously? Seriously. Marlena is freaking amazing. Not only is she just amazing, like, she's super nice, and she's just, she knows what she's doing. Whimsical is the next one. Look at Whimsical right there, you guys. Look at that. Like, I love, love, love my Z palette. Next one is Cosmopolitan. You guys, when I tell you these are my favorite colors, these are my absolute favorite colors that I am rocking every single day from this palette. There is not a day that doesn't go by that I don't use Cupcake. Cupcake, I find that you could use it with every single look that you are doing. There is something about Cupcake that I just love and I think everybody should own. The next one you guys know is Cocoa Bear, because who doesn't love Cocoa Bear? And I love that she named it after her husband. I think it's really, really cool. Cocoa Bear, look at that. I know the white one, you guys, the whites are not really showing up in my hand, but that's okay because I will go over it with Pegasus. You guys, this color is freaking amazing. Now, when I use this color, you guys, I use my finger. I don't use a brush when it comes to these type of eyeshadows. I just feel like they just come off so amazing without using a brush. Look at Pegasus. Like, I hope it's showing up on camera really good, because that's like a bam in your face color that you guys will absolutely love and adore. The next one is Poppy. Aye Poppy. Aye Poppy. Yes. Look at that. You see that? Like, I just love my Z palette, you guys. To me, is my everyday. It's my everyday. Then, oh no, I swatched for you was Bitten. This one is Cocoa Bear. Cocoa Bear. Where am I going to put this? Up here. Because it's just so dark and beautiful. I freaking love it. That's the name she named after her husband. I absolutely love it. As you guys see, I'm a makeup geek freak. The next one I'm going to be showing you, though, is Beauty Mark by Anastasia. Beauty Mark is right there, and it does absolutely look like a Beauty Mark, that dark color. The next one I want to show you guys, which is like my favorite color, is, and I rock this one, Did I show this already or am I losing it? I think I'm losing it only because I'm nervous today. Is Cosmopolitan, which you guys, you could rock this look too. That middle one right there, using, you could rock this color using, like blending in, using it with every single shade. Like Cosmopolitan, you think like you won't get a lot of use out of. Trust me, that and Cupcake, you definitely will. Last but not least, my friends, is Chickadee. Okay, so Chickadee is a color that you would want only because of the fact that it blends in. It blends in with all your looks. I am wearing Makeup Geek today. Everything on my eyes is Makeup Geek. You guys know I love Makeup Geek. It's bomb.com. This is one of my favorite colors. This is by Anastasia. This is called Electrode. You guys, yes. One of you guys are going to get this because this is my favorite color right here. Let me swatch it for you. You see that right there? Electrode Bomb Rigging.com. Okay, I'm going to show you one more and then I'm going to be out. Beaches and Cream, you guys. Beaches and Cream, I think everybody probably owns Beaches and Cream already. If you do not, I would love to know. Okay, Beaches and Cream. And I would also love to know, you guys, okay, so this is my Z palette. Yes, it's dirty, but it's dirty for a good reason because I rock it every single day and I love the Z palettes. They're just so well made. They're amazing. Like, there's no better palette out there. I freaking absolutely love them. So, let me explain something to you guys. What me and Hope are going to be doing. So, if I were you, I would go subscribe to her channel because we are doing a collab giveaway. Now, that is the reason why we are showing you what's in our Z palette, because okay, I can't show you everything that's in the giveaway because everything is not here yet. But as you guys know, if you saw my last video, Z Palette is sponsoring the palettes for us. But I'm not going to tell you how many, and I'm not going to tell you how many shadows, and I'm not going to tell you which ones until we do the giveaway on it. But this is just a sneak peek of what a lucky winner will be winning, and they are going to be really winning a ton of stuff. That's all I gotta say. And me and Hope actually put our heart and soul into everything we ordered for you guys. So we hope that you're gonna be really happy with it. I think you will. And you guys, I don't care that this is fall colors in here, because to me, I rock winter, spring, summer, fall. Eyeshadows does not matter for me. I will rock them any time of the year I want to, just because I feel like with me, eyeshadow makeup, it has no rules. You know, some people are like, oh, you can't wear that because it's summer. Oh, that's too light for a winter. You know what? Wear whatever you want. It's makeup. It's fun. And that's what we're here for, is to have freaking fun. So, you guys, yes, this is my Z palette. Actually, the Mylar and the Nylon from MAC, these are old, you guys. I need to step it up and get some more Makeup Geek. And there's also another brand that I'm going to be putting in the giveaway, which I'm not telling you guys about until we post the giveaway, because it's just going to be amazing. And I really just wanted you guys to get a really good sneak peek at what we're doing, because I'm sure you guys want your favorite Z palette every single day, right? And if you guys have a Z palette, if you guys fill it up, let me know what one favorite shade you have. I would love to know. Leave the comment below. Let me know what is your one favorite single eyeshadow that you either have or you don't have. Like one that you want or one that you have and you use all the time. Please leave that comment below because I need to know that for a reason. Also, thank you guys so much to all my new subscribers, to all my OGs. I know I keep saying it, but my channel, our channel, did I just say my channel? What was I thinking? Really? Our channel just keeps growing and I'm super pumped, super excited. I know I'm talking fast in this video, and you guys, I'm really sorry about that. I think I'm just nervous because, like, right after this, look at that. Look at the colors, you guys. Now, like, I have some bomb colors, okay? Let's be for real. So, some of you guys are going to have some bomb colors, too, after our giveaway. I think, excuse me, I am just nervous. You know what I mean? Like, I'm nervous for the procedure. I just want them to say, you are good to go. You know, like, I just, that's all I want. That is all I ask for, my friends, is that's it. That is it. That's all I ask for. Wow, I did not think I would get choked up. I actually was not going to do this video this morning because I knew, like, I was a little bit emotional. But I'm like, you know what? Screw it. I need to just keep moving on with life. And it is, whatever happens is going to happen. Whether it's going to be great or bad or just whatever is going to happen is going to happen. That's just life. That's just God's plan. So we shall see. So you guys, please say a big prayer for me. Go follow Hopeful Face Makeup. I'm sorry I got emotional in this video. Maybe I shouldn't have did this video today. But I didn't want to let Hope down at all, because we definitely are doing an amazing giveaway that you guys do not want to miss. I will keep you guys updated on what happened with me at the doctor's. I definitely will. I promise you that. Either I'll do it today when I get home, or I will comment back to you. Trust me, I will let you guys know what happens. I'm so not like that. You guys know I'm an open book, so I will definitely tell you what is going on, because I really know that you guys care. Oh, another thing I wanted to ask you guys. Let me make myself laugh, because one of my subscribers said that, and I feel bad, and you guys know I talk a little funny right now. It's only because I got my lips done, but one of my subscribers said she couldn't watch me anymore because I keep smacking my lips. Well, I'm sorry if I do that, because it just is what it is. Like, right now, there's nothing I can do about it. Do you know what I mean? So if that annoys you guys, I'm really sorry. I do apologize, but I am who I am. Do you know what I mean? I'm not perfect, and if that's what I do, that's what I do. There's nothing I can do about it except be myself. All right, you guys, so peace out. Have a great freaking day. Keep your fingers crossed for me, and I will see you in our next video, which hopefully will be, no, it won't be. It'll be in a couple days because we ordered some stuff. We're waiting for it to come in, and then we will talk about the whole humongous giveaway. There's only two rules. You have to be subscribed to my channel, her channel, and we will tell you the rest of the details later on. All right, you guys, peace out. Have a great day. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. I truly do, and I'm truly so grateful to you guys. So, yes, I am patting my lips, my friends. Yes, because I love them. And I love my Molly Cosmetics lipstick. Yes, I do. All right, peace out, my friends. Love you guys. Have a great day. Ciao.